Johnson. Henry Cejudo. Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Cejudo. Black trunks for Johnson.
One thing Mighty Mouse likes to do is counter-strike. He will take advantage of openings that his opponent leads and land brutal counter-strikes. Lands flying a flying knee here.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Oh, huge suplex.
Great position.
He's got him mounted here.
Joey's got his back now.
Flatten him out.
Cejudo with a good punch.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Uppercut.
Oh, big head again, Joe. Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
These are some bombs he is throwing.
That's a big hook.
Oh, nice single. Look at that.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Now the right hand.
Oh, he's got his side back.
That's a shot with
the left.
Half guard.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Swing and a miss with the big right.
That's a nice clean shot.
Combination.
Very good overhand. Those are really starting to use him.
Absolutely.
And another takedown. Joe, he's really dominated this fight with his wrestling skills. Joe, it looks as if he's looking for another takedown here.
He clipped him with an uppercut.
That left eye, Mike, is starting to look nasty.
Fantastic! He's in deep trouble, Mike.
Oh, that hook did damage. Joe, that's an outstanding flying knee.
Huge slice takedown.
And full back.
Half guard.
He's got some time to work here. 45 seconds.
Looking for his back.
30.
He lands a huge left. Huge bomb from the top.
There's a big left hand.
Wow, look at that. That's it. TKO.
It is all over.
Demetrius Johnson, the victor.
Wow. What a statement that man just made. Huge TKO late in round one. We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again. Ground and pound for the TKO finish. And let's look at that from a different angle.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.